All right, welcome back to Fresh Take, guys. We are back at it again with season one of Superstore. This is the last episode in season one. It's episode 11. Continuing on, we saw Amy get promoted because Dina stepped down, and that's pretty much it. The reaction between Dina and Jonah, he basically just told her that he didn't really like her like that, so. And yeah, so let's continue on with season one, episode 11, right now.
Now the world just seems dull or something.
Somebody! Guys.
Okay, I think I'm having this baby here!
Diane about to have her baby at the store.
Move! Pharmacist, coming through! Step aside, I need room.
In the last 24 hours, have you taken any medication I need to know about?
Just some Tums.
Calcium carbonate, that's fine. That's not gonna harm the baby. All right.
Okay, yeah, that's it?
Well, yeah. I'm a pharmacist. I don't know how to deliver a baby.
These people are worthless working here.
No.
Mateo's still looking at towels.
Cheyenne, I want you to wait until you have an uncontrollable urge to push.
Glenn's here to save the day. Oh my god.
Garrett, you're filming this?
Yeah, for Bo.
Oh my god, it's playing on the screens at work.
You're doing great. I'm right here.
Excuse me, miss. What's the difference between a sunblock and a sunscreen?
Get the hell out of here.
All right. That's nice. I like that.
Mateo?
Like
that.
This is the moment.
Oh, the contractions stopped. I guess I should put on my pants now.
What a start to an episode, right?
I'm sorry, Cheyenne? You okay?
I'm fine. The baby's compressing my lungs. I'm making it really hard for me to just take a full breath. But I'm okay.
No, you're not
okay. Go home, Cheyenne. To your child.
Did it kick?
No. I touch myself here and it makes me pee a little bit.
Oh, man.
Oh, well, that was a big one.
Oh.
These meetings are worse from up here.
Gross.
Hi, this is Amy Dubanowski from store 1217.
Dubanowski.
We have an employee, and I was wondering if maybe we could get her some paid maternity leave.
I'm sorry, we don't offer paid maternity leave.
Okay, but is it like a conversation you guys are having? Because I know other big companies do offer it. Typically, their employees would be in unions.
I'm transferring
but...
now. Please hold.
Oh, Susie said unions.
What are you doing?
Hey there, Amy. This is Jeremy, Vice President of Employee Relations. Do me a solid and hang tight for one second, Amy.
Please hold for Greg.
Who's Greg? Why are we getting Greg?
Oh, no.
Hey, it's Amy from store 1217, where we've got that union problem.
Oh, no.
No.
No. We were talking about maternity leave, and somebody very annoying mentioned the word union. Nobody's talking about unions.
No way.
And nobody's going on strike.
Please hold.
Oh, no.
Hang tight down there, 1217. We're sending someone down to you first thing tomorrow morning.
How did I not know your last name was Dubanowski?
And that happened.
Hello, 1217. My name is Steve. I am a labor relations consultant. Cloud 9 is an anti-union. Unions are great for people whose companies don't listen to them.
Yeah.
But whatever your concerns are, you can always bring them right to corporate. Anytime.
Oh, great. Some of us did have some concerns that I wanted to ask you about.
And I want to hear about them. But first, we're going to have some fun. Yeah?
He's just going to talk around it the whole time.
You're going to play a union organizer, and you're going to try to get me to sign this union card. Okay?
Hi. Hello. My name's Steve.
You know what? You're doing great. But my name is Steve, so that might be a little confusing for everyone. So maybe pick another name.
Hi. My name's Steve.
All right.
What's going on?
This scene, right? So.
All right. You're Steve. Okay. Hello there, Steve. Yep. My name's Steve.
You know, what's going on, Glenn?
The other name in the entire universe.
Steve.
Okay.
Oh, no.
You know what? Let's give Glenn a round of applause. You did great.
Good job.
No worries.
Hey, how'd you like to join a union?
No, thanks. I don't need to.
I really think it'd be in your best interest to sign this card.
Please don't bully me. I do not need to pay someone to speak for me. Those are two examples.
Stop interrupting me. You will sign this card or I will choke the life out of you. This is me, Dina, talking to you, Union Buster Steve. I have nothing left to lose, so you will sign this card, or I will be waiting for you in the parking lot at the end of the night, where I will wrap my hands around that tiny chicken neck of yours and stare deep into your eyes while I watch the lights go out.
Okay.
Let's take a break.
Hey, man. Just want to let you know, I know names besides Steve.
Of course you do.
There's Glenn, and there's, Steve.
Garrett, man, is always helping out the situation.
Mateo, what was it you were complaining about yesterday?
Why are our customers so ugly?
No, the,
A really good complaint, huh? Under 40
hours. You know, maybe we should form a union.
You can't get everybody here to agree to join a union. We couldn't even agree on a theme for our summer barbecue. Ended up being 1980s Arabian Nights Under the Sea Harry Potter.
It's a mix right there.
I'm sorry, I'm not the kind of person who just stands by doing
nothing. Oh no.
Well,
real people.
She's got the tongs.
I am
harmonica.
Oh, could you not baptize my baby?
Oh, I'm sorry. Force of habit.
Okay, I might just be like 10 minutes late tomorrow.
What?
You are not coming to work tomorrow.
They said I would mostly be done bleeding by then.
Ugh.
Cheyenne, this is unacceptable. You've distracted us from our work. You've left your insides all over the floor, and now you've brought your child to work. You're suspended for 4 weeks with pay. You want to make it 6 weeks? Okay, fine. Bam. 6 weeks paid suspension. You want to keep going, Missy?
No, I'm good.
Good.
I'm ready to go now.
Good shit, Glenn. Good shit.
You won't even notice Cheyenne is gone.
Oh, I'm not worried. It's not my problem anymore.
Oh, Glenn just got fired?
What are you talking about?
Amy, you're a leader. And the people here need a leader. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Let's do it, man.
I can do it.
What's wrong?
They fired Glenn.
What?
Yeah, so, about that walkout. Mateo.
Yeah.
Glenn got fired. We're walking out. Are you coming?
Yeah.
Garrett, all the employees are leaving early because they're staging a walkout.
He's gonna roll
Glenn
on out.
Fired.
Myrtle.
Is this gonna work?
I don't know. But it's worth a shot, right?
So.
Right?
I have something I'd like to say. I know you're scared. This is a big moment. Cloud 9. We'll be fine without you. I've demagnetized your key cards, and you will receive your final paychecks in the mail with the cost of your vest deducted from them. Nothing personal. I wish you all luck, but I've got a store to manage.
Wow, Dina. I can't stand you. Just screwed everybody over.
And have a heavenly day.
Oh, I'm so sad for Glenn. I thought Ashley was going to get his job back. But Dina, oh, Dina. So, I guess that's it for the season. So, Dina took Glenn's job. Glenn's out in the street with everybody else. I guess we'll see in season two. All right, let's get into ranking real quick. I just added episode 11 in here, Labor. And I think I'm going to move it up to... let's do Before All Nighter. That's right. It was, we're moving it to number 7. So my final, I still think Mannequin was actually pretty good, and that was episode 4. The pilot episode we'll do still number 2. We'll rank that number 2. Shoplifter number 5. Number 3. Number 4, it will be Secret Shopper. That's episode 6. Magazine Profile, I'll keep that at number 5. Number 6, Shots and Salsa. Then we got number 7 at, number 11 at 7. Episode 9 at 8. Episode 10 at 9. And episode 7 at 10. And The Wedding Sale wasn't that great. So I'm going to keep that at number 11. And we'll save that. I'm really looking forward to what's going to happen in the next season. That's my ranking right there. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know if you guys like this season or not. And what do you guys think about next season as well? If you guys do want to watch any more of our videos, click over here for more. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.